Vellore, a place that dates back to the Chola Empire, is known for its rich heritage and cultural aspect. It is beautifully surrounded by its very own natural flora by making it a distinctive part of our country, bringing the nostalgia of the golden days with every bite and happiness of a healthy snack that has been a part of our own culture and history. From the very beginning is a special Manimak peanut burfi, which is known for being an anytime healthy snack. Now, let's take a tour on how Manimak peanut burfis are made. Process 1. Starting with storage. The cellars are well ventilated and maintained with care to have it abreast at all times. The peanuts, jaggery and other ingredients are kept stocked, ensuring first in first out process to utilize fresh stocks every day. Once the sacks are emptied in this funnel, it then reaches the processing machine, which is designed to remove the stone and other foreign particles from the pack sacks. From here, the peanuts are fed into a conveyor moving upwards, where the actual process gets to start. This particular customized machine works wonders in separating high quality peanuts based on size to distinguish the finest peanuts that are used in making Manimak peanut burfi. Process 2. The refined peanuts are carried onto two-level Buhler machine, which is imported from Germany, segregates the peanut based on size as grade A and grade B peanuts with an inbuilt vacuum and magnet to filter the metal particles and dust. After segregation, the peanuts are transported into the respective storage tank. Then, the sorted peanuts are released from the storage tanks into the roaster with a fixed temperature, which is connected with a sensor to the storage tank, whereby the process is stopped in case there is a drop in the temperature. The roasting process is carried out with fine sea sand to bring uniformity in the roasting process and then sorted for production. After the peanuts cool down, they're fed into the radical sorting machine, which separates overheated and low quality nuts. Along with it, the radicals are segregated. From here, the peanuts are moved into the dust remover machine, wherein the dust is removed by the vibration process. In the last segregation, the peanuts are color sorted through the color sorting machine, which is generally used in the rice mills. At the end of this process, the best quality nuts are used to make Manimak peanut burfi. Process 3. They look yummy, right? So before I grab a bite, let me show you how the after production works. The burfis are stacked in the air-conditioned DH room, where water droplets in the air are regulated to improve the crunchiness and overall shelf life of the peanut burfis. Workers classify these burfis into sizes and send them for packing. The packaging is entirely automatic. The smaller burfis are fed into this conveyor belt, where the burfi travel in an orderly fashion, ensuring that they are packed appropriately, which is monitored by the sensor to regulate the packaging in an organized manner. The outer packaging film is wrapped around the burfi and is now ready to hit your taste buds. This UK-based Bosch machinery is customized to pack bigger bars in a centrally air-conditioned packaging area monitored by the latest Blue Star central aircon. Final process. Then the rat peanut burfis are handpicked by workers in a well-maintained and hygienic environment. The Manimak production capacity is around 6 tons. We process close to 3 tons of fresh roasted peanuts for production every day. The packaging line enables us to upkeep the flow at all times. The boxes containing wrapped burfis are packed in large cartons and weighed. These cartons are now labeled with manufacturing dates and kept stacked in a storage facility for delivery and logistics. All these stocked cartons will be out for delivery within days of manufacturing to ensure fresh stocks are distributed across and we follow demand on manufacturing. Now your favorite MoneyMark snack are ready to be delivered across all MoneyMark franchisee outlets and retail shops across the world. So you can enjoy every bite the next time you have a MoneyMark snack.